subscribe to our channel by clicking the subscribe button. Click the bell button and enjoy the latest uploads from our channel.
Question number 11. With the help of one example, explain the phenomena of codominance and multiple allelism in human population. Codominance and multiple allelism. Codominance तब होता है जब both alleles of a gene express करते हैं themselves completely in heterozygous condition. दो genes हैं, दोनों express करेंगे completely. Multiple allelism में क्या होता है? More than one allele for a gene are present in a population. एक जीन के लिए ज्यादा alleles present होते हैं. Codominance में F1 generation resemble करती है with both parents. Example is of ABO blood grouping in human being. ये example है of multiple alleles भी. एक gene may have 3 or more alleles. ABO blood group में I gene है, जिसके 3 allele है IA, IB and I. IA, IB produce करते हैं different types of sugars on the plasma membrane of RBCs. I does not produce sugar. IA, IB are completely dominant over I. IA, IB together express their own type of sugars because of codominance. Hence, red blood cells have both A and B types of sugar. Agar aapke paas IA hai, then blood group will be A along with recessive 1. अगर IB है, then B. If II है, then O. In case IA, IA है, तो भी A. IB, IB है, तो भी B. And if IA and IB both are present, then AB blood group होगा. AB express करेगा और B भी express करेगा, जिसकी वजह से ये genotypes हैं and with their blood groups. This was question number 11.